What drives the future? Where does our technology take us when we can start to play God? What constitutes the importance of human life? That's an interesting question because technology tends to build on itself in a not quite logarithmic scale. I think what drives the future is the quest of human intellect wanting to investigate the curiosity and wanting solution to unanswered questions.